TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got markets in slightly red territory to kick things off. S&P is negative by 8 points right now, trading at 3223. You get the NASDAQ futures negative by 34. 10,641. The Dow off 89 points, 26,395. We had some volatility in gold overnight. Gold up about $4 right now at 1935. Jumping over to gold, we were as high as 1974. We were as low as 1900. Nice little $75 high to low range, and we're right in the middle of that area, 1935. In the last hour or so, gold trading higher to those levels. Silver contract, negative 27 cents. You see the volatility on silver as well. How about almost $4 from 26.27 last night at about 10 o'clock Eastern? We trade down to a low of 22.46, almost a $4 drop. But since then, we've traded from 22.46 and we're approaching almost $2 to the upside at 24.24 in the price of silver. Crude contract down 27 cents at 41.34. We've held up relatively well from the lows we had intraday on Monday. And we'll jump right into it. It is earnings season. McDonald's up with their numbers. There you see the volatility. 202 was the high intraday yesterday. We spiked down to a low on their numbers early this morning to 194. The conference call begins at about 8:30 a.m. Eastern time. We're now up to 198.27. And in terms of what McDonald's has to say, McDonald's revenue falling 30% despite progress at U.S. restaurants in the month of June only shrank 2.3%. So a little bit of a rebound, not quite what the market wanted to see. But nonetheless, McDonald's, a little bit of volatility off about $3 from the close yesterday. We had Pfizer earnings as well. There you see their volatility up to about $39.50. We've backed off a bit to $38.55. I covered the JetBlue earnings. Quite the statistic in terms of dropping basically 90%. They had about 600,000 passengers over 90 days as opposed to 11 million passengers in the quarter. In the year previous quarter. Remarkable as those airlines continue to struggle. Jumping over to the VIX this morning as we get ready for that market open, 25.39. S&P's pretty muted action. I mean, we're talking about, you're within about 9 points of where we were yesterday. And what do we got? It's earnings season, folks. Pulling up the numbers to expect tomorrow, Facebook, Boeing, GM, Qualcomm. Thursday, the biggest of them all, Apple, Alphabet, Amazon as well. Stay tuned, folks. We got a treat. Our man Steve Rhodes filling in for Larry. He's coming up next, live at TFNN. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.